Alright, I see him again. He sees me. I don't want to get too close to him. I'll make a sound if he flies away. And he knows I'm not super close. Where did he go? No, I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Beautiful bird. Let's see, you should see him over my shoulder there. See his big neck there? See if I can zoom in. See what we can get a little closer. You get a good look on it. So apparently they stand motionless when they're hunting and wait for something to come near them and then they eat. God, they blend right into the surroundings. It's hard to see them in the waning light of the day. Let's see if we can get a good look at them. He's right. Where is he? There he is. He's on the rocks there. Just standing super standing up or motionless. Right there. Man, I can hardly see him against the camouflage. Staring at the reflection of the sun is not good for the old eyes, but it's okay. I know about where he is, over there somewhere. Oh, I can't see him. See him among the rocks there? Beautiful. Just standing motionless. That's how they hunt. I read that online, so it must be true. I'm just mesmerized by how beautiful these birds are. Big, long beak. See him right in between those rocks there? I don't know how to zoom in when I'm using the water mode, but I'll leave him be. Let's see if I can zoom in. Thank you. Oh, he's just walking. Oh, look at him hunting. Beautiful. I just walked behind the rock. All right, that's enough harassing the bird. Very beautiful. He's just getting a meal, I think. So we'll keep on our little evening cruise as the sun goes down. Very beautiful. Very cool. The rocks are so clear. You can see right through to the rocks underneath. I don't see any fishies right now, but they're out here. Oh, look. Trinity to his own devices. He's fishing. Thank you. Look at them. Hi, guys.
Thank you. Okay, here we are leaving Trinity Center
with the cars packed.
Oh, I hear it. Our storage unit full to the brim with stuff. Isabella, Debbie, do.
It's moving day.
It's moving day. So we'll sign back on when we're either in Ellie's or in Bend. Sun's rising above the trees.
All right, let's see if we can get them to do a good one.